pedals sing full force. Because when I started channeling this song, I said, I'm only gonna sing and do what doesn't harm me and what doesn't cost me more energy than it gives me, because I'm a little bit sick and the last days I was having some events. I was singing in front of people and a lot of energy was streaming through me to the people, and my body wasn't healthy at that time. And now I noticed that I really need a break, and I just wanted to go into the bathtub, but then my guitar was calling. Kind of my view, my soul guided my gaze there. And when I started singing and the music was coming, through me, I didn't know what I would sing, just said I would record it for you. Then I said, I'm not gonna harm myself with this. So it stays in a more quiet energy and more like a mother energy. Mother Earth, but softly. Because often when she speaks to me, it gets very, very energetic and powerful. And I love it. Can be a bit much. You might hear it live one day, then you know what I mean. But for today, I'm gonna keep it quiet. The mother sends her love. I hope you enjoyed this. I wanted to go back to the part I sang before, but I actually cannot remember it. It's not here anymore, so I stopped with this part. It's still a bit new for me to record myself channeling music, but I hope you like it. And there will be an endless flow of music coming through me into this world. So the more I get my life organized and get help with that, the more music will come through me. And I say thank you. Enjoy your evening, beautiful souls. Thank you, God. Thank you, Great Mother. I love you. I hate you.